Hey, it's Mondo.
Hi there, do you like Peep Show? Well, this is the location they filmed the opening of Peep Show. That building we just looked at, it used to be a TV show. It's now a state agent. It's called Streets Ahead. Some of the details you might see in the background, just behind Mark, you see those Tudor buildings there. Got them, Dave?
Yeah.
Over here as well, you see those sort of windows in the background when Jeremy's walking on the road. And that block of flats in the background, I don't know if you can see that as well.
Yeah.
That's all in shock if you go back and look at it. I'm going to show you a couple of other locations from Peep Show today. I filmed a lot around Croydon, but we're just going to show you a couple today and hopefully a few more in the future.
Give us a wave, Dave. There he is. There he is.
When Mark wasn't arguing in the flat with Jeremy, he was working here for the first few series. They used this building here for the filming location for JLB, Mark's office. I think it gets closed down in about series 6.
So it has been refurbished and turned into flats. I think there used to be a sign about here, said JLB, just about
that
there.
Good. That's more like, as it appears in like the photos we looked at.
Yeah, that kind of looks like it. That's where the sign used to be. I will show you the front door just in case it appears in an episode. Might have appeared in some of the first few seasons, not sure. But this is the entrance to Canterbury House, what was the building for JLB. That's the inside there. Looks fairly normal. Don't know if you're picking up any of that. Can't get in. Won't let me in. And that's it.
Okay, here's another location. It's actually Jeremy and Mark's flat, and here it is behind me. Now, it's undergoing a bit of a refurbishment at the moment. There's a lot of scaffolding up.
I think it's called Apollo House in Peep Show. It's actually called Zodiac Court in real life. One of the things you can see in Peep Show is actually the Zodiac signs when they see the exterior of the building. They're covered by the scaffolding, but if I zoom in here, you can sort of see them there. There we go. Can you see that under there? The Zodiac signs that you often see in the episodes when they go to exterior shots. And there's the balconies there. I don't know if you remember the episode where they come home, Mark comes home to find a burglar and he locks him up on the balcony. Or Jeremy left naked out on the balcony. Well, there are the balconies there.
I say, can I have a bit
here,
of
here, look, you can...
You're not a pedo. You're definitely not a pedo.
Go home, man!
We want to be a bit careful here because there is a security guard just sat inside the door there, and we're not really supposed to be here, but this is the interior of Zodiac Court. You can see steps going up there and lifts there that I think Mark and Jeremy were in at times.
God, you know they haven't got any Alpen at that stupid corner shop?
No.
I asked him, I said, have you got any Alpen? He said, no. I said, well, are you going to be ordering any in? And he said he didn't know.
Oh, right, that is a bit crap.
It's ridiculous. What kind of a shop doesn't have Alpen?
Okay, so we've actually come into Zodiac Court. We're in Apollo House. We're in Mark and Jeremy's flats. In the lift here, I think things might take place in the lift. I don't know if they use these lifts, but I know that Mark is stood in here with the ergonomic keyboard. Now, they were on floor 3 in flat 5, so we'll just go out and have a look.
Sorry.
Okay, we're on. Well, Mark and Jeremy is landing. We're just outside their flat. I'm going to turn the camera around. We've got to be a bit quiet because people do actually live here. They've changed the front doors, but here it is. Right, one sec. I'll turn the camera around. That would have been Mark and Jeremy's front door there. In fact, you see them coming in the two doors together like that in the show, and then Mark and Jamie's flat is just in there. And in the first two seasons, that was actually where they filmed.
Yeah, it is.
And then they reproduced it in a studio for the later seasons. Pretty incredible. What do you think of this then, Dave?
Quite amazing. I feel as though I've entered Bethlehem.
It's good, isn't it?
It really is. Very impressive.
So there we go. Mark and Jeremy's flat just there.
Actual place itself. So you can knock on the door now, see what they're up to.
I'm really glad that we did manage to meet up, because I don't know what I'd have done with this otherwise.
Samurai, the World of the Warrior!
It really is the only book you need on samurai culture.
That I could find for under 15 quid.
That's Mark's and Jeremy's flat there, and then we'll just come back out to make our escape. And these are the lifts here, and as I say, there are some scenes that take place in the lifts. I don't know if they use these lifts, but here they are. It's on the third floor, if you're wondering. There's no apartments on the first two floors.
What a life to live, working at JCB and then coming here and or JBC. What is it? And then
JLB?
JLB, rather. Going from JLB to here every day. What grey monotony that would be.
This angle's very bad for my chin. So there we go, we're going down the steps now. I don't know if there's any scenes where they walk down these steps, but... Here we go.
The same steps as Mark and Jeremy doing our Peep Show pilgrimage.
So, there we go. That was quite fun. We'll get a couple more exterior shots.
I can't imagine David, what's his name?
Mitchell.
Mitchell or.
Victoria Corrin.
Yeah, quite right.
No, not really their style.
Living amongst these. Setting.
Come on, piss off. Want to go to the shop. Need a poo, got to have loo paper. I should be able to just walk out of my own front door.